So there's a valve that I mentioned before. Once we place it on the decanter, it's gonna immediately drip. This process is gonna take a couple minutes. Now that it's done dripping, you can just cover the decanter. You can store this in your fridge for up to 2 weeks. It'll retain all the caffeine, flavor, and aroma. And we're gonna go through some of those right now.